Hey there, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to chat with you about three signs that you could be chronically undereating, and this is what's stalling your weight loss and fat loss. If you're trying to lose weight, this is for you. If you're trying to lose body fat, please make sure you are listening up. So let's dive into it. Number one, if you are dieting and you find yourself having intense cravings, if you feel like you can't stick to your plan, if you find yourself falling off track and starting over every single Monday, that is a huge sign that you could be under eating. Yes, you need a caloric deficit for sustainable fat loss and weight loss. But the mistake many women are making is they're cutting the calories way too low. We are going into too much of a deficit, which then is stalling fat loss because one, we struggle to stick to our plan, and then our metabolism can start to downregulate. If you're curious about metabolic damage and your metabolism downregulating, please be sure to check out my other video that I just did on the four red flags for metabolic damage. Now, if you are dieting and let's say you have intense cravings, you cannot stick to your caloric allotment or your macro allotment. You're going to bed with hunger pains. Maybe you will power through a couple of days, but then Thursday, Friday rolls around and you fall off the wagon. This is a sign that your calories could be too low and your plan is too restrictive. So please make sure you're paying attention to your energy. How are you feeling throughout the day? Do you have intense cravings? Are you finding yourself starting over every single Monday? If the answer is yes, we need to take a look at your calories to see, are you taking in too few calories to reach your goal? It does not have to be extreme to create fat loss and weight loss. You can have a very conservative caloric deficit and see more results longer term than cutting out too much too fast, starving your body, having intense cravings, and then eventually burning out of willpower, going for all the things, you know, the donuts, the chips, the ice cream, the pizza, the alcohol, and then constantly feeling like you're getting started again on Monday. Sign number two that you could be under eating, chronically under eating, is your energy is not there. It's like your gas tank is literally on E. Maybe you're also working out, hoping to build muscle mass, hoping to burn body fat. But when you get into the gym to do that workout, you just don't have the energy. You lift your weights that you normally have been lifting and they literally feel like bricks, like you cannot move them. This is a big, big red flag that you are not eating enough. And I will tell you, through my own history of dieting, especially in my early 20s, the symptoms I'm sharing with you and the signs, these are all things that I experienced firsthand. And even with my education and expertise, I did not connect all of the dots that this was correlated to my low caloric intake, meaning I had low energy, I had all the cravings, I was falling off track all the time, and I just did not connect the dots. I actually thought it was a problem with me and not the diet. And so if you are just, your energy's low, you're struggling to work out, and even more, you're struggling to do your day-to-day things, maybe go to work, maybe walk the stairs, maybe you find yourself taking the elevator because the stairs just feel impossible. Your energy is that low. I have clients every day that come to me saying before they started with Metabolic Fix, they found themselves parking at the front of the parking lot because they had no energy to even park at the back. They found themselves wanting to take the elevator all the time over the stairs because their calories were too low. Looking back now, they didn't realize it then, and they just didn't have the energy to do what they needed to do. So know that if you're experiencing this, this is a huge sign that your calories are too low. And then the last one, and this is another dot that I did not connect, and a lot of my clients have struggled to connect this dot as well, is if you find yourself constantly starting over on diets. You never successfully reach your goals. You're constantly going from diet to diet, but you're not seeing any results. And really, the reason you are going from diet to diet is because you know that you are just not seeing those results. This is another big, big sign that you're maybe not eating enough. And so you're struggling to stay compliant with your program because your program was never sustainable to begin with. And again, instead of thinking, wow, it's the diet that's the problem, the dieting industry has done a great job of making us feel like we're the problem. So instead of saying, oh, it's the fact that the diet's so restrictive, it's the fact that I'm eating below my BMR. Now, again, if you want to learn more about BMR and metabolic damage, please be sure to watch my other video where I highlight the four red flags of metabolic damage that could be stalling your weight loss. So it's not these types of things that we're thinking about, ladies. We are thinking, oh, it's us. We're the problem. So we need to go find another diet that we can stick to. But the reality is that crash diets are not sustainable. Your calories are too low to begin with. The diets are so restrictive. Either you're cutting out food groups or you are fasting for hours a day, you're eating 1,000 calories a day, you're doing a shake diet. The list goes on and on. It is not sustainable, and that is the problem. So again, let's recap top three signs that you could be eating too little. Number one, you have intense cravings, you struggle to stick to your plan, maybe you fall off track on the weekends, maybe you struggle to even make it all the way through the week, you think about food all the time, you obsess about it because you are hungry, you go to bed with hunger pains. That is not normal. Fat loss should not be miserable. That is a big sign that your plan is not sustainable because your calories are way too low. Sign number two, your energy is low. You can't get through your workout. Maybe you're regressing instead of improving. You can't do basic things around your house. It feels like a marathon to clean your house and do the things you need to do. Walking and taking extra leisure walks is not in the equation. You park at the top of the parking lot. These are even subconscious choices you could be making because you are too tired to walk the extra distance if you parked at the back. Not only that, you struggle with just any other things that you do throughout the day. So you, for example, you choose the elevator over the stairs. And then the third sign that you are in too much of a caloric deficit and too restrictive when it comes to sustainable results is you're constantly bouncing from program to program. So you find yourself doing a new diet every couple of months. Maybe reflecting back, you've tried several. This is a big sign that your plan wasn't sustainable to begin with. So that's the challenge, is it's not you that's the problem, it's the diet. And so if you're struggling with those three things, these are all signs that your calories could be way too low. Now, if you're ready to go about things in a sustainable way and you're overwhelmed, have no idea where you need to start, you could simply start by taking my free weight loss calculator. Check it out in the comments section. You'll put in your height, your age, your exercise frequency, and then you're going to get a suggested healthy caloric deficit for fat loss. Now, again, this is just a start. But if you want a full comprehensive plan and program crafted and designed just for you, please apply to work with me one-to-one. We would set up a discovery call, have that discussion, and see if my one-on-one coaching program is exactly what you need to go about things in a sustainable way so you can, one, stop having intense cravings and feeling like you're starting over every single Monday. Two, stop feeling like you don't have energy and strength to get through the things that you need to do because you need to be building muscle and able to chase your children and enjoy your life fully, even when you're in a fat loss phase. And then number three, you need to stop blaming yourself because you can't stick to the diet and realize that the dieting in general, crash dieting, does not work, if you feel like this really resonates with you, maybe having a program that is comprehensive, that's going to tackle your nutrition, your workouts, your lifestyle, why these other diet programs didn't work for you, you should definitely set up a free discovery call. But if you just want to get started, the weight loss calculator is a great place to start. You're going to have tons of educational information sent to your inbox that's going to also educate you on all of the things that contribute to metabolic damage, why you need to eat enough, and tips to help you successfully do that. And it's all for free, I promise. There's no catch. It's 100% for free. So check it out. Please be sure to like, comment if this video resonated with you, subscribe to my channel. I want to make sure that we stay connected and that you're the first to see when I have fresh content. Thanks so much for watching, and check out that calculator right now. Be sure to like, subscribe, and if you need to come back for this, save this video for later. Thanks, my friends.